to go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Oh, man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool.
Let me reload all my guns first before we go in.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Hey! Yo, this shit is beautiful, cuz. Oh. Give me that shit. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Alright, just take some time to look at the scenery. This shit's beautiful.
Hey, buddy.
Wait, what? Fuck you talking to? Is there like a deer or something? Anything? Be running hella slow.
Oh shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top of it. We gotta find a way to go around.
God damn it.
Whoa, look. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Probably just ruined fireflies for everybody.
Lost myself.
The fuck is this? Oh, shit. Melee upgrade. Improve any melee weapon to kill enemies with one hit. The upgrade has limited uses, however. It'll break off when its durability has depleted. Okay. One hit, bae?
You get up here, I'll get a look.
Assuming this goes over here.
There we go.
What are you moaning like that in my ear? Well,
huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
Mm-hmm. Now, why does she have to expose Joel like that? Oh, well.
down here. Watch your step. It's a good drop.
Fuck. Anything over here I can grab? Doesn't look like it. Is the door open? No, I'm good. Is this a clicker? Fuck. I didn't think that was actually gonna work. I thought I was gonna get fucking clapped. I was gonna do something, right? I honestly rather make a shiv. What the fuck's she doing?
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Homie. Can't be making that that fucking noise now. You mind to collect more pills? See if I can. Was it scrounge? Scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop off with Tess. Drop off with Tess. Is that the same one they did at the beginning of the game? Who knows? We'll see. Fuck out the way. Hey, what?
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
She's got a point.
Right. Give me your foot. Now just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see.
See, she got this.
Okay. Ta-da.
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours.
Well, then we go find Tony.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more important, he was a firefly. You know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, man.
Fairies? Did I see something glow? Or am I just stupid? I know that door's open, like I'm supposed to go over there, but... Fuck it, I'm just gonna go over here. Anything?
Oh, look at that.
Got what? Oh.
Would you play this before?
No. I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Trying to have a good idea with the noise and all. It's got flat tires.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
You think quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
That must be nice, I guess. But lonely too. The fuck? What the hell is that? Is that a booby trap? Anything?
Whoa. Look at this place.
I think I still need one more bullet to... Yeah.
But excuse me.
Perimeter note.
This part of man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's
this part
so
lit.
No one's around to listen to it.
Jesus.
The fuck?
Whoa. What the hell was that? Roast battle.
It'd be one of Bill's traps.
Roast battle?
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
Fuck does that mean?
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
I'm good.
You will see.
Yeah. Arrows. Is there a bow?
No good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Is there another one? Yo, Vex, did you need me to invite you to the party? Because I can if you want. Gotcha. Should I go through that? I don't know, just fuck it. We'll just go on the ladder. You will be shot on sight. No, place it.
Don't get down.
Well, I don't know, like, if... Like, if I... Like, crouch under it, and I'd be chilling on it.
I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
You can go under.
Nah, I'm not sure if I want to risk it. Like, in terms of, like, not knowing what's on the other side.
Make sure to follow the channel. You are out.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Oh. I mean, it's still beautiful, though, but that shit is bright. No, go down. Yeah, that was kind of weird.
Okay, use this.
I wonder if these are actually that heavy. Enough to like carry me while I'm like walking over it, and I'm assuming. Oh,
let's give this baby a whirl. Now listen.
Let's keep doing that.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on
this.
And
I say shit.
You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
Bill's a good guy, he just... I need some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah. Look at that.
Oh, shit.
All right, stand back.
All right. Things are
kind of
awesome.
I'm gonna do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Stay close. Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps!
Cut it off!
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Where the fuck up?
Joel?
Hmm?
Shit, here they come.
Joel!
Get into the boat!
What the fuck?
Ellie, how's it looking?
I'm pulling as fast as I can.
God damn, this shit hard. All body shots, baby. Fuck me! I didn't know that was a clicker.
Good time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Cut the bitch! Oh.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Come on.
Damn it.
Come on. I'm not running.
Hurry.
I'm a fucking beast.
Get off me, son of a bitch.
Wait, who the fuck said that? That wasn't Joel's voice. Fuck! Homie, what the fuck? Ow. Homie! Fuck out my face! Not that serious.
Let's go! Go through!
Don't scroll down, the white thing's secure.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Fuck off me!
Second.
Turn around.
All right.
Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it. I'm clean.
If I see so much as a bit. Ow! Stop. Son of a bitch.
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me.
You said good?
Town's booby trap. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Yeah.
All right.
Ellie's funny. One second.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All right.
Shit, I'm taking everything, okay? We last one hit longer. Fucking go, bro. Let's make some then. Make another Molly.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Let it go.
Think I'm good.
Found everything you need.
We're good. Hey, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
You got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
What kind of trouble are you in?
You're kidding about him.
Where yeah, he's one of the kind.
What do you deliver? That's a little brat.
Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill.
That's like I said. What I need's on the other side of town. Well, that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. But what do I need on the gun?
Just mad shooting, mad blasting.
But
this will take a bat. The next thing. This one has more health. There, save the med kit. What do you know? Go! Go! Oh man, what the fuck going on?
One inside.
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
That's actually nasty. Alright. Homie, that shit's still going? Ship,
so,
sorry.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Wait.
Your tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
Stab the bitch. Homie! Oh!
Good.
Homie, it was good with my aim. Oh. Got the bitch. Oh, I have no ammo.
Simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay. Right into the east. No, it's
again. Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel. This way.
Looting.
Up we go.
Ammo. Thanks. There's mad bricks, but no ammo.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. More people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
We go up or we go down?
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
Dude, I'd be a smart ass for. She texted me.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually, her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Bomb. These powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Used offensively or defensively. They can be thrown using the L2 Arcto or place more strategically with R2. Undetonated bombs can always be retrieved. Okay.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
The work is damaged.
Yeah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Makes a lot of work.
Pistol ammo. Oh, that's like the worst timing. I'll save it. I want to get more gear and shit.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything.
Hey man, I don't need any.
Bitch.
Yo, you are keeping an eye on me, right?
Like a hawk.
Okay, give me
that. Wow.
Nice place you got here.
And if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Alright. Time to sack up.
Sack up?
Ellie, come on.
There's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Oh, man.
Now, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Worse than that? What's your body just all cooked up, shriveled the fuck up and shit?
Let's get a move on.
Hold on. Anyway, guys, hope you guys are enjoying the stream. Let's continue on.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Jesus.
You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Keep saying that. I want to have to use all my shivs. Just go that way. Oh, run! Oh shit! This way! Fuck me! Bitch! That's the only reason why we couldn't go through that fucking gate is because you didn't.
Easy. You weren't kidding about this place, were you? Fuck!
Deadass, why is she mad loud? Anymore. Can I go inside the house? No? Okay.
This way. Let's tie it on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside there.
Why are you talking?
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Me. It's just intense. The homie just chilling, man. I can't go up that way. And I can't go up the stairs. So I have to go this way. It sucks because I want to fucking explore and shit. There's a clicker in every fucking room.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Damn, son. Like, let me loot.
Hey, Joel.
Yeah.
Upstairs. Oh, damn. That little baby must have gotten fucked up. Ain't a baby no more. A lot of words.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
She on a period or something? Yeah, I ain't got no pads, so.
Hey,
Probably want to craft one of these. Ooh. Give me another.
Give me a hand with this. That truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Got you. Get ready for what? It took me so long to hit that shot. Okay. It's all good. Can I pick up this bow? Or this arrow? So I gotta kill this one. I think there's one to the right. Alright, see that? I'm just tripping. She's scratching her belly for. Second, motherfucker.
Get this
Oh shit, my bad.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Oh, maybe we are low on ammo.
Don't get killed up there.
Ain't so.
Who moaning like that?
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Sorry, had my Twitter fingers out real quick. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid.
Oh. Right. Howdy.
We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked.
Wait, what? What the fuck? Oh.
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Go, 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 go. Jump in! Why are you looking back? Homie, like, why did he look back? Yo, Banshee 2016, thanks for the host, man.
Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
We made the hall, ass. Come on.
They're broken through.
Let's go. Let's go, bitch.
Let's we'll sneak out the back.
Homie!
Fuck off me!
Over here! Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Please tell me they don't bust out through that shit. Sorry, just had to get the loot. Fuck out the way! Wait. Here.
Just gotta get past those guys.
Yeah. Got way too fucking close. Holy shit, dude, this game's giving me a heart attack.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Punch, bull. What the fuck? What is that?
What the
fuck? Ooh!
What?
Allie, take cover.
I got this.
Wait. That's not what I wanted to do.
Allie, just stay away from it.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Allie, stay up, come on! We gotta get up there!
Oh! Is it over? Holy shit.
What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt you with a biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Let me heal first, dude. What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that big ass shit? Alright, let's make one of these. Let's heal up. Homie, oh, what kind of shit is that? Dude, just been chilling in here? Where do I go? Right there? So wait, oh.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Go. Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Hurry up! Oh. Just made that shit too, you fucking bitch.
I fucking hate those things.
Help me up. Help me up.
Pull me up.
That fucking fat shit was fucking. Shit was scary as hell.
This way.
Homie, let's just go.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Where are you? Why are you going one by one?
Inside the house now.
Homie, Joe be pissing me off, like, so that worked out gold, well. Like, faster.
Okay. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea, they stole my shit.
Well then, what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Can I loop first?
That's more of my stuff.
Oh, mine now.
So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Bitch.
You should probably search the house. Sure there's more supplies.
Dude, ugly as hell now.
I'll give you a holler.
Well, Bill, this is Frank's note. Well, Bill, I doubt you ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town, but if for some reason you did, I want you to know that I hated your guts. I grew tired of the shit of town and of your set and your ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you can never get that. That stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you're alright. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Or good luck, Frank. It's actually kind of fucked up, dude. Yeah, well, it's whatever. Yeah. Wait, what? Am I getting a weapon? I don't think so. Okay.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there tonight. I figured you should have it.
That's
I could feel. I thought you too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
That dude read that shit in like 2 seconds.
Right,
like, what kind of shit is that?
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell does you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Oh.
Hey, good job, kid.
Guys,
fuck me. Oh shit, I didn't reload. Fuck me!
Just get it over the edge.
Get on that house! To the right!
Yeah, you fucked him up. Reload.
Really fuck my day up. You know, Joel.
The fuck was that? Go! Fuck him!
Go! Go! For it! Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
She also saved our life.
Didn't hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it.
Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
Square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Bitch. You're welcome.
Sleeping.
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
That is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh.
I don't know about that.
I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
That ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Dude was knitting on his porn? Make it like a cum rag or something.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
What'd you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
That's what they all say. Yep.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Jib boom. Thank you for the host, man. Really appreciate it.
Easy.
Please. Oh, help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open.
Damn, what the fuck?